欢迎大家又来到今年的排抗。那我知道有我们有很多老朋友，有很多新朋友。那不管怎样，欢迎大家就是在这个有点湿润的天气里面来中研院。那希望大家有坐到我们的接驳巴士。那我觉得还蛮舒服，我早上也是搭那个来的。好，那今年的排抗一样会是满满的议程，虽然说只有两天，但是因为只有两天，所以我们的议程比往年要更满了一些。那我们今年也有一个新尝试是，大家如果在报到的时候看自己的袋子里面，可能会有这两张小卡片，那一张是英文，一张是中文。这是我们今年 Open Space， 就是 Open Space 的参加卷。那Open Space 是一个就是开放的空间，你想要讲什么都可以，那就是大家会自由的进来，自由的出去。那你可以在外面报到处的旁边有一块板子，你可以马上在这张卡片的后面。有空白写上你想要讲的东西跟你的联络方式就可以贴上去，然后时间到了就会有人来听你讲话，大概就是这种方便。那我可能之后自己也会做一些东西。好，那另外呢，我们在今年的大会有那个 HackMD 跟 Telegram 群组，大家可以去加入，我们会在 Telegram 群组跟 HackMD 上面及时发一些公告，那这样子的话大家就可以及时的了解到，就是有什么议程的更改，或者是其他的公告事项。Okay, good morning, everyone. We welcome to this year's PyCon Taiwan. I hope you have taken our shuttle bus today. It's very convenient, and if you missed it, we still have it available tomorrow. And if you have finished your registration, you should have received these two pink.Each cards in your bag. And this is our introduction to open space. And if you're interested after reading the introduction, you can sign up by filling out the information at the back of the card and stick it on the board beside the registration area. And we also have, as we have mentioned in our pre-conference announcement, we have a Telegram group and a HackMD cooperative note-taking service set up for you. So if you register to our Telegram channel, you can receive our announcements just in time so you don't miss any schedule change or any other announcements. Okay, so after that, I would like to welcome our keynote speaker.